In the previous lesson, we learned how to create new vector layers as shapefiles in QGIS. Although using shapefiles is still the most common practice for storing GIS vector data, there is an increasing interest in the GIS profession for adopting new open and standard-based GIS formats to overcome the limitation of the proprietary shapefile format. One of the new standard-based GIS formats that has been proposed is the GeoPackage format. So in this lesson, we are going to learn how to work with GeoPackages in QGIS. A GeoPackage is a SQLite database container that, in a single file, can contain vector and raster data in different coordinate reference systems, as well as tables without special information. Let's see how we can create a new GeoPackage in QGIS, and how we can add a new vector layer in a GeoPackage. Let's click the New GeoPackage Layer button in the toolbar, and then the Browse button next to the database box. We can choose an existing GeoPackage, or type the name to create a new GeoPackage, and save. Let's say we want to create a new polygon layer to store digitized buildings. So first, let's type the name for the new layer. And then choose the appropriate geometry type and coordinate reference system. We can add new fields to the attribute table of the new vector layer. For example, a new ID field with type integer. And then we can add the new field to the fields list. That's it. Okay. If we look at the corresponding folder, we should find there the new GeoPackage file that we just created. Now we can start adding features to the layer in the GeoPackage the same way we did with shapefiles. So we start the addition and start adding polygon features to the layer by digitizing on the screen. And then we add the feature attributes. We repeat the process as many times as needed. And then we verify that the data is stored in the attribute table. When done, we stop the addition and save the changes. If you want to load to the map view a layer from an existing GeoPackage, then open the Data Source Manager and go to the GeoPackage tab. Then click the New button, select the GeoPackage file, and click Open. Then click the Connect button. You should see the layers and tables stored in the GeoPackage. Select the layer that you want to load to the map view and click Add and Close.